The culinary scene has exploded. Definitely one of the big draws for the Okanagan was, you know, working with the farms and dealing directly with the farmers. Oh yeah, I just get excited about it all.